On Binarapoya, Sri Lankan Buddhists commemorate the establishment of the Bhikkhuni Sasana, or order of the female Buddhist monastic. The very first Bhikkhuni ordained was the stepmother of Buddha, Mahaprajapati Gautami. Mahaprajapati Gautami was the younger sister of Queen Mahamaya, the mother of Buddha. The queen died a week after the birth of Buddha, and the prince was raised by Mahaprajapati Gautami, who subsequently married Buddha's father, King Suddhodana, becoming his stepmother. The Vas season, or rainy retreat, continues during the month of Binara, so the Bhikkhuni remain in their monasteries engaged in meditation. A highlight of Binarapoya is a perahara, procession at Mahiyangana. The Vaddha, the indigenous people of Sri Lanka, are part of the procession and perform their own dance to mark the poya. The Mahiyangana stupa was built to mark the location of Buddha's first visit to Sri Lanka.